Muhoroni Youth remains in danger of relegation following a 1-1 draw with Zoo Kericho in a Premier League encounter played at Muhoroni grounds. Nicholas Kipkorui gave the visitors an 11th-minute lead, but Hassan Kiyoyo rescued a point for the hosts in the 22nd minute. The result sees Muhoroni remain bottom on the log with 26 points, while Zoo Kericho has climbed to 11th on 36 points.